I can't even tell you how many different types of brittle stars I've seen in the last however many months.
It's truly the kingdom of the echinoderm here, which is a group of animals that includes brittle stars, sea stars, feather stars, sea lilies, sea cucumbers. They were just everywhere. It was really intense.
So many different types of brittle stars.
Yeah, it's
never seen anything like it.
I can't even put a number on how many species of each of those groups that we saw.
That's
beautiful.
So one interesting little bit of footage we got, which is just quite quirky, was one particular video. The camera was very close to the seafloor, and this one individual just suddenly shuffled up to the surface and it moved across. We got really nice footage of it. And as we were watching it the first time, I said to a colleague, I just wish that we'd get all that sediment off of it because you can't quite see the body. And just as we said that, it stopped and it does this interesting motion with its arms and it just cleaned itself right in front of the camera, which I thought was great. It was such an efficient way. It just wipes all the sediment off its disc and presents itself. So that was just a quirky little bit of footage that made us smile.